Hello students, today I send you a self-registration process for the vaccinations. Look at here, this is the link for self-registration process. Selfregistration.cowin.gov.in. If I click on that particular link, I redirect through the another screen. Register or sign in for vaccination. Here I enter a valid mobile number for the OTP. So please tell me the number.
8 9 8 8 9 7 double 2 7 double 2 9 0 9 0 double 7 double 7 9 9.
Before you click on the get OTP, please check the number 8 9 7 2 2 9 0 7 7 9, then click on get OTP. The OTP will be valid for 180 seconds. I am waiting for the OTP. 6 9 7 3 9 2. Then click the verify and proceed. This type of screen appears on a particular time. Here, look at here, the add member button. If I click on add member button, register for vaccination, a blank screen appear. So type the data. Tell me the name.
Debjit Mahato.
D-E-B-J-I-T Debjit
Mahato.
M-A-A-J-T-O. Debjit Mahato. Then select the gender, that is male. What is the date of birth?
21.
Year of birth. You write here year of birth. That means what is the year of birth? 2009. Then select the student photo ID card, and then you write here the registration number 5287, and simply click on add button. Look at here, the Debjit Mahato registered for the vaccination. Thanks to all everyone.